Early in the War of 1812, General Harrison marched north at the head of a militia squad from Kentucky, and after a long siege, took control of Fort Wayne. The British garrison put up a desperate resistance. Harrison's squad suffered heavy losses. The British soldiers possessed a much better military training than the American militia, but owing to their superiority in numbers and their perseverance, the American troops were able to force the British to leave the fort and retreat to the north. Britain's participation in operations in Europe left no possibility of sending reinforcements to its armed forces in British North America, which numbered 5,000 men at the time.